I have a staff for you, but I would also like to make you a member of my household.
Oh,
a
really?
Member of House Telvanni. Oh. No need to thank me. I know you are overwhelmed with gratitude.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Wizards are mad beyond reason. They understand only violence.
Well, some do. I've had to put my attack on Mirak on hold. I completed more, I guess, searching for who was attacking Naloth. And it turns out that it's a former, I guess it's an apprentice of his. And we've traced her here. Oh! Talium!
Only a fool lets himself get surrounded.
Good work. I wasn't prepared. Come on.
Can I help you?
So, Nematis is still recovering from the beatings that he's taken on our adventures. And Talium has come from Skyrim to take his place. Alright, looks like it's down this way. Like a bunch of spiders in there. From. Oh! It's a trap. It's not... It's not a spider. All right, Talium, are you okay? Looks like there's nothing down that way, so we need to continue this way.
I don't like the looks of this.
What? Another. Wow, if the rune didn't kill you, those stones certainly will. Look at this, a rune on the
These
wall.
These timber supports are rotten. It's a wonder this...
Oh.
Is this person alive?
Thank you for rescuing me. That witch was gonna kill me soon. I just know it.
Witch? Ildari? What can you tell me about her?
We were digging in these mines when she found us. She was hurt so bad, we took pity on her and nursed her back to health. She repaid our kindness by attacking us in the middle of the night. Those of us that didn't die were made prisoners.
And what did she do with the prisoners?
Horrible things. Experiments.
What?
And worse, I'm the last one. The others are all dead now.
Oh no!
If you find her, don't make her end quick.
Where will you go now?
First I'm gonna leave this place as fast as I can. Then I'm gonna get on the first boat to the mainland. Good luck to you.
I call foolishness.
All right, thank you. So we don't need to hold back, Talium. She must be close by.
You've gone far enough.
Wow. Would you look at that?
Send some lowlife to finish me off.
Right, the Asgardian is down. Where is she? Look out! There you go! Good work! Alright, let's get Ildari. Are there any more? Yes! Something in here. Okay, nothing important. Come on. Wait, was there something down there we need to check out? Dragon male Curus. Uh-huh.
Just look at this place. Is this what passes for a fort in Skyrim?
It's just a regular strong box. Wait. Ildari's journal? Okay. No, there's her confession. Killed Naloth's steward to make his life uncomfortable, and withered his home. Okay.
Smell of dank earth. Her meat and wood is gonna make me lose my last meal.
Looks like we could go two ways, but what's down here? Nothing. It's a dead end, okay.
There are forts like this all over Skyrim. The Imperials abandoned most of them a long time ago.
All right, careful. This looks like a trap. Huh? Huh? Who said huh? Oh! Who's there? Oh! Oh, she's up there! Oh, wait. It's another one of those traps. How did you get up here? Wow, Talium. Oh, rip heart out, sure. Oh, wait a minute. Don't I need to talk to her first? No, I don't. You've done enough damage. Someone's heart. I can't say that I didn't enjoy it. Tome of Soul Traveler. Salt Ruined Book, Soul Gem, Torch Bug, Thorax. All right, I think we're done here. See a chain or a lever here? Oh, it's over here, I think. There we go. Well, it took you long enough.
Highly overrated.
You're free. Go. Oh, no.
Come on. Come on.
Back. Guess it's all clear now.
Yes. No wonder you were running back. Good work again, Talium. Wait, what's this over here? The enemies off when we were here before. Hello?
Careful with those flames. Unless you plan on torching something.
Alright, I think we need to report back to Aloth. Always practicing, I see. I guess that's why you're the master.
You're alive! I hope that bodes ill for Ildare.
Yes, she's dead. I ripped her heart out.
Well, well, you have proven to be a more valuable ally than I anticipated. I have a staff for you, but I would also like to make you a member of my household.
Oh, really?
A member of House Telvanni. No need to thank me. I know you are overwhelmed with gratitude.
Well, slightly, but thank you. What did you learn from the Briarheart?
A connecting soul thread is knotted three times. Once for the heart, once for the spirit, and once for the body. The knot gives the connection a strength that may be the key that I've been looking for.
All right, well, now that I'm a member of the house, let me test something.
Sometimes being Master Nellon's apprentice is painful.
I bet it is. Excuse me. All right,
Master, you promised to teach me a new conjuration spell.
That was before you ruined that staff. Fix the staff, and I'll teach you the spell.
Yes, Master. Thank you, Master. I'll fix it right away.
Still here.
Yeah, I'm all right, Talium. I think it's time to go after Mirak. We've been putting this off for long enough. All right, let's go.